Mappy and Gan, each new work begins as a game. And it's still been like this, like from a few years. Mirage, at the beginning, we were thinking to investigate on Felter. And then I remember we were in the studio, crossing pieces of Felter and in the floor, and we did a big mess. And we were so convinced to work in a certain way. Then we were in Kashmir. We've been trying to do it, and there were many problems because what I wanted to do was not so easy. We decided to change the technique, to go to the traditional hand-knotted way, and to translate the project in another thing. The borders of the carpet, they begin to get out of this rectangle. Then I think that gives, I think, a nice equilibrium, a nice balance in between contemporarity and traditional technique. That was a bit complex, but was given to the piece a kind of freedom from that traditional rectangle. At the beginning we were thinking, perhaps it's not, we're gonna lose the project, and then we discover, as always, new things. Then I'm very happy on this passage of color, this crossover. I don't know, this is part of the researches I'm doing in this moment, and they came out in different ways in my work. Then we are working like this in marble, we are working in different materials and raw materials, and it's nice then to, that things come out. And I remember Mappy called me from India in this case and said, we got it, we can go. Then things grow. I have a very, very natural and experimental relation with Mappy that I love, because we always can reinvestigate a new thing. It can be a traditional technique, can be a new one. And now we are working with Felter, finally, in another way.